get me here.
Always use the correct safety gear and use your tools safely. I'm not a good role model for this. Now, all we're going to do is just cut them off to be the handle. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please click like, and if you're not a subscriber, please subscribe. There's more to come. Thank you.